The Proctors Collective, they represent three local theaters. They will no longer be requiring patrons to show proof of vaccination when they go into an event. Masks are still required at the three venues, at least for now. Cap Rep in Albany, Proctors in Schenectady, and the Preservation Hall up in Saratoga Springs.